Disclaimer.
Hello, hello mga ka-earners! Welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel, Vines Earnings. At kung bago ka pa lang or napadaan ka lang sa aking YouTube channel, I please consider subscribing at i-hit mo na rin yung notification bell para ma-notify ka sa mga susunod nating mga videos tungkol sa mga extra money online na pwede natin pagkakitaan gamit ang ating cellphone only. Ayan, tapos dito guys, meron din tayong GCash giveaway, which is, simple lang po yung mga mechanics natin. Mag-subscribe ka lang sa aking YouTube channel, panoorin mo yung video natin, at i-comment mo yung hashtag na Vines Earnings, at meron kang chance na manalo sa ating GCash giveaway. So, pakilagay na rin yung inyong GCash details kapag magko-comment kayo, para hindi na po ako mahirapan na isa-send pa yung napanalulan ninyo pag kayo yung nanalo. Okay? Hello, hello mga ka-earners. Ayan, update ko lang kayo dito guys sa live withdrawal ko nung last, which is nag-withdraw ako ng $5, diba guys? Through PayPal, don't worry, may GCash yan. Ayan, meron tayong GCash, huwag kayo mag-alala. Okay? Ayan, so dumating yung ating withdrawal. So, March 3, ano na ngayon? March 7 na ngayon guys, no, dumating yung aking withdrawal after 4 days, which is hindi po kasi kasali yung Saturday and Sunday, kaya ganon, no. So makikita ninyo, meron siyang fee, no, ayan. So Blobtech IT Solutions has sent you 4.90 USD and thank you for playing Lovely Plan. So there is a 2% transaction fee applied to the original amount. So na-receive ko yung aking withdrawal dito guys, no. So guys, basahin nyo yung withdrawal, which is hindi po sila nagbabayad ng Saturday, Sunday, and holidays. Kaya medyo natagalan ako na na-receive ito kasi nag-withdraw ako nung Saturday guys, which is hindi po sila nagbabayad. So ngayong Tuesday sila nagbayad, no? Okay? Ayan, so pinakita ko lang yung withdrawal na dumating. So ngayon, magla-live withdrawal ulit tayo. Pero again guys, yung link natin is nandyan sa description box. And then andyan yung ating referral code. Ilalagay nyo yung referral code natin para meron kayo agad 1,000 points. So, sayang naman kung magsa-start pa kayo sa zero, diba? Okay? And panoorin nyo po ng buo ang video bago kayo mag-totally decide kung susubukan nyo ba yung application na to or hindi. So, hindi po sapilitan lahat ng sinishare ko na earning applications, guys, no? Lahat po yan, sinasabi ko sa lahat ng videos ko. Kasi, ito is try at your own risk. Kasi baka hindi tayo pare-parehas ng experience, pwedeng paying sa akin, pero baka sa'yo hindi. Depende sa sipag at effort natin, okay? Ayan. So, ngayon, continue na tayo. So, paalala lang. And then, punta ulit tayo dito. So, mag-withdraw ako. Gusto ko sa PayPal palagi. So, dito ako sa PayPal. Meron ako, guys. Nakita nyo naman. Meron akong available 53,000 points. So, dito tayo sa PayPal. Click ko yan. And then, click redeem. So, you are requesting to redeem. Yes natin. And then, success. You should receive your payment within 3 business days. So, i-okay natin yan. So, ngayon, I choose day. So, titignan natin. Baka ma-receive ko in 1 to 2 days, guys. Mas mabilis pag weekdays tayo mag-withdraw. Huwag weekends kasi talagang matatagalan. Pero lagi ako nag-withdraw ng weekends. Nakakalimutan ko, bawal pala yung Saturday, Sunday, and holidays. But anyway, ayan, ito yung main part ng game, which is magko-collect tayo ng fruits. So, pag new users kayo, magko-collect kayo ng fruits dyan. Ako, hindi ako makapag-collect ngayon kasi hindi ko nawa-water yung plants ko. Hindi ko inaalagan yung plants ko, kaya wala akong aanihin. Ayan, so, kailangan kong i-water kasi, dalawa lang yung diamond ko. Ayan, so, don't worry kasi meron namang other ways of earnings kung saan mas mataas pa yung binibigay nila na points. Ayan, ito lang yung main na game. But, we will go here sa playtime. Ayan, pwede silang mag-offer dito guys ng mga games. Tignan natin if ano yung offer nila sa akin. Okay, so ngayon, yung offer nila is up to 350 points sa paglalaro ng Tile Master. And then, plus 14 points per level. So, pag tapos tayo ng isang level is plus 14 points. But, hindi ito yung lalaroin ko. Tignan pa natin yung iba. Dito tayo sa Earn More. Marami yan. Dito tayo sa OK Spin. Ay, hindi pala dito guys, no? Back natin. Hindi siya sa OK Spin. Dito tayo sa Top Time. Ayan. Marami silang offer na games. Free pala yung application na to guys, no? Wala siyang puhunan. Kung makikita ninyo. So, ito yung mga games. Actually, puro cards. Pero hindi ko alam maglaro ng cards. Up to 18,000 na points, 3,000 points, 6,000 points, 7,000 points, diba? Malalaki yung binibigay nila dito. Okay? And meron ding easy, yung piano, kaso 700 yan.
tingin tayo ng others, no? Ayan, oh, pop stone match 3 games. So try natin 'to, no? Easy siya. So i-click ko lang 'yan. Yung task is join the app, pass level 1. So try natin, no? Sige, i-download ko siya para makita natin kung papasok siya. So ngayon lang ako nagda-download ng mga games, no? Ayan, install natin. And then antayin ko lang siya. Pause ko, guys, no, para hindi tayo matagalan. Ayan, so mabilis naman siya pala nag-install. So i-play na natin siya. Ay, wait lang, ayan, so okay na. Tapos i-guess login ko na lang siya siguro. And yung volume natin, wait lang, asan ba yun? Wait lang, asan yung volume niya? Baka mamaya kasi ayun, so na-exit na. Okay, so ngayon, ang gagawin lang natin dito is magta-tap tayo, I think, ng mga magkakapares na gems. Pero nakakasilaw, guys, wait lang. Okay, tap natin yung magkakaparehas. Tignan natin, tapusin natin yung level 1, no? If meron akong marereceive na points dito. Kasi sabi niya, pass level 1 lang naman, diba? Para mayroon silang i-provide. But yun lang, hindi ako nag-register ng account ko. Nag-guest login ako dito. Titignan ko siya, ayan. So, tatap lang natin yung magkakaparehas, no? Nasisilaw ako sa color ng mga gems. Ayan. So, tapos na tayo. Tignan natin if meron akong makukuha. And if mag-aano siya, ayun, sabi niya, tap ko daw doon, and then, ayun, collect, I don't know ano sa, okay, wait lang, free, collect Latin siya, ayan, meron naman silang, Aries, ayun, tapos get items, and then you can tap, Aries, okay, and, ano na daw ang next, iback na natin siya, ganun ba yun, okay, yung theme, okay, so level 2, So, wait lang. Bago tayo pumunta dyan, babalikan ko yung, excuse me, yung game. And, balikan natin. Tignan ko if meron akong nakuha. So, paano ba siya? Inactive, which means, ayan, same device can only be completed one. There will be a delay reward payment. Please wait 15 minutes. 15 minutes. Okay. After downloading, try 5 minutes and go back to check the status. Task, make sure it is activated. Ayan. Inactive siya, guys, no? Inactive yung akin. Wait lang. I-refresh natin. Inactive, wala kasi akong account. Wait lang. So, we should make our account, no? Dapat gawa tayo ng account natin. Wait lang. Paano ba maggawa ng account? Yan. Nakalimutan ko na. Asan na? Pop home. So, paano ako gagawa ng account ko? But anyway, ayan. So, for example, kayo yon, kayo na bahala, no? Gawa kayo ng account niyo. Ako, nag-demo account lang kasi ako, guys, no? Ayan. So, back na natin. Ayan. Tapos, tignan, natagalan tayo tuloy dun. But anyway, hindi ako nag-ano ng account ko. Pero marami siyang games, no? Kung makikita nyo, ayan. Try nyo pa yung other games nila. And of course, meron silang survey. Itong Ayat Studios, puro hot offer ata to ng mga games ulit. Ang kagandahan dito, yung gusto ko kasi, marami silang games. Which is, hindi lang yung main game yung pwede natin pagkakitaan. So, kahit wala tayong invite, is pwede tayo maka-earn. As long as maglalaro tayo talaga ng game. So, as long as may sipag at tiyaga tayo, meron tayong ma-earn. But, yun nga, if sasamahan niyo siya ng invite, mas malaki din yung ating ma-earn. And, mas mapapabilis yung ating pag-withdraw. And, nagla-log ako. Ayan, log siya. Pero, yung guys, makikita niyo other games din yan. So, wait lang. Ayun, so nag-loading talaga ako, guys. But anyway, ito yung sabi ko sa inyo, makikita nyo, marami din siyang games and marami silang offer dito. And up to 5,600, 1,400, 3,500 na points. Ayun, ito oh, 21,000 points, 10,000 points. Pero guys, makikita nyo, merong medium, merong easy, merong hard, guys. And titignan nyo kung ano yung ipapagawa nila kasi meron silang mga instructions bago pumasok yung mga points, okay? Make sure na magbasa kayo, i-explore nyo kung ano yung kailangan nila dito sa application na to. Okay, meron ding CPX which is research to, guys. Kung gusto nyo mag-research, and we are looking for survey, sorry for the term research. And so, 640 points for 9 minutes. Ito, 3,640 for 10 minutes. And ayan, marami silang pwedeng ipa-survey sa inyo. So, try nyo din yan. live ako, and meron ding mga walnuts and pollfish, okay? Kayo na mag-explore if ever nagagamitin nyo yung application. And of course, i-check natin how to withdraw. Eto, please wait up to 3 business days to process your request. Saturday, Sunday, holiday are not included. Ensure that you provide correct payment details and that they are active. We won't be able to reprocess your request if there are mistakes in your details. So, dapat correct yung ilalagay nyo guys, no? And eto, 12,000 500 points is 50 pesos, 100 pesos, unlimited to guys, no? So, only 50 pesos, only 100 pesos, ayan, only to 450, only 500, and then, eto, yung ating PayPal, yung conversion ng ano pala, 4.90 guys, no? Yung 4.90 time is 53 siya. Sa PayPal, 53. So, ibig sabihin, meron akong na-earn na 259 pesos. So, only 259 yung aking na-withdraw dito. Only 259. Ayan, ito na yung aking mga kinita sa application na to. And kung isa-solve natin ay abot na siya ng 2,000 plus. Okay? Ayan, kung nakikita nyo yung other previous videos ko. Ayan, so ito, $2 up to $25 kung PayPal kayo mag-withdraw. But, ayan, mas maganda if sa PayPal mag-withdraw kasi malaki yung difference talaga ng points dito. Okay? So yung link nito guys is nandyan sa description box.
Disclaimer, this channel does not promote or encourage any illegal activities. All contents are provided by this channel are meant for educational and information purposes only. I cannot guarantee that you will make money or will have the same experience as mine. I am just showing you different apps, websites, and methods that have potential in making money. And I am not a financial advisor, so it is important to do your own research before deciding to try this mentioned apps or website. And always remember this, try at your own risk.